It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. The men of Sago Village will answer to me.
People of Sago Village, I am Lord Sakai. Get out here, now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sago Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like. Sota.
No! Sota!
Killed him!
The rest of you leave Sago forever. If you come back, you would join Sota. Go!
My lord, what happened here?
Villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
Anywhere is better than here.
Hmm.
but still.
They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Goodbye.
Your victories give us hope.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter. Leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Here!
Time to head for the woodcutter camp. Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our attack.
We can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
You
to your son.
Polaritza!
Have been.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Let them get closer. Now, kill them all! Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge. I heard Lord Shimura has an army, with samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone before he shows up.
That came from the southern gate.
Let's see what's happening. Over here.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Send most of their forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Help my friends at the gate!
There they are.
They've got some friends from Yarikawa.
You figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Keep fighting!
You finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
Stay safe, Kenji!
I'm trying! Get away!
You should have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea!
Oh, the ghost! The ghost!